Red Army's advance into Germany is swift and brutal. In mere months, we have reached Silo Heights, the last line of defense before the German capital. We outnumber the Germans 10-1. Wave upon wave of our infantry are unleashed upon us to clear the way for our armor. Once we have control of Silo, we will begin the march to Berlin. There, we will assure sacrifice is repaid in blood.